Namaste. I'm Ezichiade. This is the Golden Circle Movement Channel. Today we're discussing specific divine or quantum healing codes. Now, if you are new here, make sure you subscribe. Ring the all notification bell so you know when new videos are uploaded. Now, I use quantum healing codes for different purposes. I use them in conjunction with light, divine light, energy, cosmic energy, and with the intention driving through these codes, it somehow makes the outcome more effective. So I would say that for my own personal use, 55515, the code for pain, whenever I have some back pain or pain in my leg, I use that code. I will just visualize my body part and visualize those numbers appearing and then sinking into that body part. Now, there are many ways to use the codes. The codes, like for my back, I have scoliosis. I have a twisted spine. So I use the code 8789114, and I have my twin flame write it along my spine. And it gives me great comfort throughout the day. I don't have pain. That's the main important factor here, is that I'm able to go through the day without having pain and without even thinking about the code too much. Because by it being written on my body, that intention of it sustaining is there. So it works according to one's belief and one's understanding. There are many other ways to use the codes. Some say you should visualize a silver ball and the numbers appear on that ball, and the ball then is entered into the body and incorporates that aspect of healing. But I find that my capacity for visualization allows me to visualize the numbers going directly into my skin. And I use it in many other ways as well. Do you use quantum healing codes? If so, I'd like to hear about it in the comments. If you just want to know more, type quantum healing codes, and we'll talk more about these codes and how you may use them for prosperity, wealth, and other things for other people besides yourself. If this is something that you're into, make sure you subscribe. Ring the all notification bell so you know when new videos are uploaded. Like and share this video. And make sure you check out the Shopify store and get yourself some quantum orgonite. This will help you on your path. Now, if you want to reach me on social media, use the links in the description. If you want to donate, there are links for that also. Thank you for your participation. Namaste.